So this is the water over the bridge here. Lots of traffic, not as much as what there was yesterday. It was taking people at least an hour to get from Gracemere into Rockhampton. We've left early this morning. It's currently 7:30, so there's not as much traffic as the peak hour. Usually all this is just land, and obviously it looks like the ocean. Is usually the normal road that would go that way, and they've just opened these two lanes up here so people can go this way and also back the other way. There's also usually a railway track just over there. You can see it just beyond there. Filming this on James's phone, so I don't know how the quality's gonna be. It looks pretty good, but hopefully it works out for you guys. Hopefully you can see everything I'm seeing. So now they've got a detour in place to take us to the other side of the bridge, because that side of the bridge is flooded. As you can see, that building over there is currently half underwater. There's that train line that I was talking about before. And over here is the roundabout into Rockhampton. If you've ever been to Rockhampton, you'll know the iconic roundabout. And that's why the old way into Rocky is shut, because look at all that water. That's crazy. Now there's lots of traffic.